Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with another broadcast of Minehead. Probably 6-7 turns. We'll see. I had to make it a short broadcast last time because I had to take care of stuff. And kind of interested in making this a bit of a... more extensive broadcast. Ugh, it sucks. Do I have any strategy bombers? Yeah. I gotta use you here. Well, I don't think I actually... Yeah, I do. Come on. Because you suck. Thank you for missing. Trying to get kills for you. Now that's why they saw you. This might cause him to come out. Just take a look. Okay. I likes it. Let's get you suppressed. Very good. Didn't fire back. That's the important thing. And... you suck. But at least to get a little prestige back. Two. Alright. Gonna take you out next time. I'm not gonna do that because I think they have an AA there. Just wanna protect you too. That's rough. Yikes. I didn't realize they had an artillery back here. Maybe I did, but no, don't do that kind of garbage. Skaboosh. That'll take out its star, or at least should. Well, maybe not. That will for sure. Let's see what they do. Good. That's fine. Perfect. Perfect. And I can do a little damage like this, and do a little damage like this. Well, maybe. Oh my. Well, that'll get you a star. Side. Yep. Good grief, I thought it was going to hit me. Wait. And I got the 3 stars. Gotta keep you alive, sucker.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yep. So, let's suppress. Crack the code. These I will definitely force surrender next time. Force surrender one and then force surrender two so I can get at least some prestige for crying out loud. So I'll just keep these here. Yeah, if they have something, they'll attack this. And I don't care about that. He'll come up here and attack you. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, yeah, no. I got this. This is protected. No. Don't let the artillery hit, or the anti-aircraft hit you. Now, don't let that hit you. Ammo. Come on. Nope. Not gonna get it. This probably will hit my guy. Yep, stay. Actually, you get moving. I don't think I can help, but maybe. Get some kills. Go up experience, maybe get a hero. See what they do. You're a relentless. Perfect. Just die already. Working on coming up here. Okay. You go here. Good. Guard you and this. Take out both of these supply dumps next time. Maybe get some good stuff. Couldn't attract you out. You come down to this. Perfect. Good grief. One. Four. I don't know if that was worth it. Oh, I should've hit you with the plane, dummy. Get you. Animal. Hey, maybe it'll attract this stupid thing to finally move. Or this one. Scratch. Beaver. Interesting. Really? No, I'll let the 88 get that. Nothing. Okay. Track you out of your little hidey hole. Come attack one of these and give you ammo. Actually, I'll take you right here and give you ammo. You better not come out and attack us. Stupid fort seeing you. Trying. Let's see what to do. Stop him. Stop him. So good. Will I be able to get Minehead? Whoa, that helped. Nothing. 10 strength. God, that'll take some doing. Gonna try to do it. But it didn't give you ammo next time. Nothing to do with these guys now. They've been used to the max. Easy airfields at all on this map. Something's got a crack with you. Snag. Nice little 12 action. Oh, that sucks. Ouch. Yes. Oh, you suck. Come on, you're 10.5. 3 stars. Nastiness. Keep working on it. You need ammo. You need to come up here. Work on taking down your entrenchment. Hope that there's no forts up here. I'm gonna start swinging you up. I gotta get going towards here. You little turd. Pretty safe right here. Let's attack with you. Of course you can't attack. Okay, whatever. I gotta put these permanently asleep. Alright, let's see what they do. Totally stop them, right? Okay, go. One more. You are a tough nut to crack, my friend. That's a great hit. Made me feel so powerful, bold enough to do this. I didn't get that reaction, because you suck. Because you just absolutely suck. You absolutely suck. You are a riverboat that doesn't do a thing. Do whatever you want. You just do whatever you want because you can. Yeah, you're a big old tough guy. Just don't get hit. Just don't do anything wrong. In the time, you just die. I think I should be able to set him up right there and do some major damage. I will bust through this. Oh my gosh. What is my goal? I have to... Yeah, I'm gonna lose. I think I'm gonna lose. Totally biff it. Okay, Edward, no man. It's not even worth it. No. Yep. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's see what they do when push comes to shove. Thank you for missing. Thank you for missing. That's okay. Thank you for missing. Got the blast on him. Now I get the blast on you. Blast. Come on. Dang it. Nope. Go. Yep. Ooh. Okay, fire. No, actually, I'm gonna move you right up on your butt. For this, one suppressor. I'm gonna do mass attack, and I'm going to kill you. No, you take it. Let's go ride up the rail. Let's see if we can catch you on the backside, Minehead. This is the last turn, though. I think there's a guy over here. Yep. I do not think they will attack me. But you did. They are awfully bold. Don't be a douchebag. Just die. want to knock you back. And of course, I'm not close enough to get ammo. Nice little vulnerable unit. You just want to go up and attack him and bam, bam, bam. Just to get it out of the way, I gotta get going. Nope. See what they do. Call it a broadcast. Oh my gosh. Thank you for missing. That's fine. That's fine. Yay. Come on. Okay. I have like so much more experience than you do. It sees the same. Why don't they have 9 or 8? No, he had 8. Why'd he only have 8? It's 9 and 9. I won the initiative, so I fired first. Yeah. 35%. I mean, that is insane. See, this is how much kill I was going to do to them. 35%. They had 22%. Guess they measured the cost and they said, "If I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna go out swinging." And that's gonna be the end of my swinging for now. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah de blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.